And so now today I'm going to show you our operation ticker tape. So we did it in just 9 attacks with 1 sabotage and 1 attack was useless. So now I'm going to show you our ticker tape video. Here we go, the kings are the attack first. Now I'm showing you the video. Saad was able to put down the 2 rockets and enough close the 3rd rocket. So now I'm gonna show you the Dark Knight attack. Here we go, Dark Knight cast the headquarter with Zokas, and now the Atiko Ramon destroy the base skill. Here we go, the base skill level 59 was took down by Atiko Ramon, but the credit goes to Kingsa, Dark Knight and Atiko Ramon too. So here we go, the rocker attack was used. So now I'm gonna show you the Hamza Captain attack with Harry and Zokas. Here we go, Hamza attack was very epic on the base distrotation. So now I'm gonna show you my attack on distrotation. It was distorted by me. Thank you. go this place, I took down this duration base level 58. So now I'm gonna show you the last base named Gablet. The first attack was by Beach Hero. Here we go. Beach Hero carried the SQ with Gunner, but the time was very less and the Gunner was too slow. Here we go, the roof sabotage, but the sabotage was no use. I'm gonna show you now a roof attack. Here we go, a rogue destroyed the power cell, so the H2 latch goes down, nothing else. So now I'm gonna show you the Abdullah Fayaz attack. He destroyed the base Gablet. Level 64 base. Here we go, this was the video of the how can we destroy the base sticker tape. We gained it successfully, the wall points 225. So here we go, that is it. So thanks for watching, please subscribe.